Hi, welcome to PhDizzle, and I'm your host, Alice Cheng, and today we're interviewing Saurabh Paliwal, who got his PhD in biomedical engineering from Johns Hopkins University and is now working at a genomic startup. What did you do your PhD in?
So my PhD was in an area called systems biology.
Okay.
And basically what it is trying to use engineering techniques to understand biological questions. What I did during my PhD was to use mathematical modeling and these lab on a chip technologies, mm-hmm. where you can have cells being put into these microfabricated chips, which are the thickness of each channel is like the width of a human hair.
So you were basically building the system, like mimicking that system in the chip and then changing different things about it to see how it would react?
This is the kind of chip that I'm talking about, right? So it's like this really small little chip, mm-hmm. and normally where you do experiments in multiple test tubes, now you can all do everything in this chip that's the size of your thumb, right?
And it's just
and you
as
can
accurate?
Put thousands of it's actually more accurate.
Oh wow.
And you can put thousands of cells inside this, and then you can make mathematical models of what's happening to the cells to understand what's going on in the system.
So then you can predict what'll happen in the future. Like because
exactly,
you have a model.
Exactly, exactly, okay. Yeah.
How did you transition from grad school then to your first job?
Yeah, so I was always interested and passionate about startups. And one of the things that I wanted to do was to take the inventions or the things that I had learned during grad school and actually develop products around them that could impact people's lives. Started a startup with two colleagues. The startup was called Ueda Biosciences. And what we were doing is we were trying to develop these microfabricated lab on a chip technologies for doing drug discovery and personalized medicine. This is the kind of product that we were developing. So think about something where you'd have like 96 test tubes and 96 wells that have now been shrunk down into this small little thing. Say somebody has cancer. You could take a tumor biopsy of the patient's cells, put all those cells in these 96 wells, and actually test out all the different cancer drugs that are there, like chemotherapy drugs or combinations of them, and figure out that, okay, this combination of drugs is actually going to work for that patient.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Now you're in the Bay Area and you're working at a genomic startup.
Exactly.
Tell me how that's related or maybe not related to what path here.
Sure. We're developing a DNA sequencing platform.
Mm-hmm.
All of us have DNA that's in each cell of our body. And the mutations in the DNA govern the mutations in the proteins, mm-hmm. and that actually affects the function of these proteins in our cells. So what we are trying to develop is a really small little DNA sequencer which would fit in your backpack.
Wow.
And you could basically take any human sample or bacterial sample and figure out what type of mutations that sample has. Our team is now also focused on developing genomic applications.
Mm.
So a couple of applications are like oncology, where you want to find out what type of mutations patients have, because the mutations they have can dictate, again, the kind of drugs that they take.
Right.
Another kind of cool little application that we worked on was on the human microbiome.
Okay, like
so
the
like
gut
in the
bacteria.
Gut bacteria and stuff. So you see these ads for yogurt, right? Where they say that, hey, you should eat yogurt because it improves your digestive health.
Does it?
It does, actually.
Okay.
I'm very passionate about personalized medicine space.
Yeah, yeah.
Using technologies to figure out how to find the best sort of drugs, how to find the best type of lifestyle or changes that can be made for a person so that they can live a healthier life.
So Saurabh, what kind of things do you like to do outside of work?
So I'm very passionate about the arts. I like to do theater and films. I like to do a little bit of dancing, especially Bollywood dancing. And I also like the outdoors. So
since we're in the historic Fox Theater in Redwood City,
uh-huh.
I'd love to see you put some of your acting skills to the test.
Okay, sure.
So I've got one line for you to say and some different moods for you to say it in. So the line is, hey Alice, we need to make a PhDizzle video.
Hey Alice, we need to make a PhDizzle video. How much time is this going to take? Hey Alice,
okay.
We should make a PhDizzle video. We'll be YouTube stars. Oh, Madam Alice. What dost thou think? Should we make a PhDizzle video? You know what, Alice? You know what we should do? We should make a PhDizzle video.
PhDizzle.
Huh? having fun with smart people who do cool things